every single day I'm gonna make something. We'll be right back.
of course, I'm talking about the 2022 Chevrolet Corvette. It was redesigned from the ground up, and as you can see, every different option when it comes to a sport or a convertible. This is the convertible that the Chevrolet Corvette can terrain. Now, the big new question about the new C8 is horsepower, right? You were asking me about that earlier. Well, we now have a small one, 6.2 LT2 C8 that is going to be 495 horsepower, 470 pounds of torque, and when you get the performance exhaust with this one package, you'll be able to go from 0 to 62.9 seconds. Now, we have paired that with the first generation that is a dual clutch transmission. That is we'll be right back.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed that video of the St. Louis Auto Show. I am going to start posting videos on here again. It's been a while. I believe it's been a year or two. Just because of the whole COVID crisis and whatnot, I've just been kind of focusing on myself and not really going out and doing anything, mainly because I couldn't afford it because my work kept shutting down. But starting to get things together. I've got this channel, obviously. Then I got a new one that actually involves that right behind me. I'm trying to start up my own auto shop, and it's called SPR Garage. Now, there's two of them currently. I need to change the name of the one because one is the official page for it, and the other one is one I started, but didn't go anywhere. So I will link that in the description down below, and hopefully you guys follow me there too. So like, share, subscribe, hit the bell button if it's there. And I'll see you guys next time. More to come.